Okay, let's pick it back up. Back up, 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 up. Okay. Right, I was trying to kill this dude over here. I'm gonna give it like, what, 5 tries and then I'll probably do something else. Yep. I need to kill this guy, though. I know I can. Da 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 da. You ain't shit, bro. Oh snap, I didn't think you were turning around. Fuck, it's gonna kill him. Oh, yes. Good job, bro. Okay, run away. Jesus fucking Christ. I gotta time my fucking dodges a little more. That is some bullshit. Jesus, dude. Am I gonna have to go somewhere else? Just try to get stronger. Okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, man. Okay, okay, cool. We're making progress, not too bad. Warrior blood. Oh, fuck. Oh, I didn't think he would run to me. Block, 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 block. Fuck. Ooh! Okay, we still got 3 flags. Jelly boy over here is doing work. Block, 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 block. Roll, fuck. Oh, fuck. You know, probably since I'm using a summon for help, he's probably getting some extra help. So I'm gonna try to do it by myself. It'll probably work better. Are you fucker? Come on. Jesus Christ. The same shit. I think I'm probably doing less damage than before. Yeah, 76. What the fuck? Fuck, fuck. Two, back up. That's some bullshit, man. Fucking wasn't even trying to hit me. Ah, Jesus Christ, this is that fucking move, man. Damn it, man. Stupid. I'm gonna have to go somewhere else to see what the fuck I can do. Okay, what's over here? I ain't fucking know, man. Oh, you're over here. Who are you again? Oh, not floating well. I don't have right now, dude. I don't have anything. Because I just fucking died. Okay, I can't. Just Should probably go explore over here, see what's over there. Should be over there somewhere. No. Oh, you bitch. Short sword. Another short sword. A smothering butterfly. Oh, what's up, big guy? Oh, can't handle the fucking horse. Oh shit, never mind. Oh, yikes. I hate when you can't roll away from them, man. So dumb. And I lost my 3,000 fucking runes. Jesus, man. I was gonna do it again with the horse. Cause why the fuck would I do it any other way? Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, better fucking die quick. Come on, man. Cool. Another fucking short sword. Okay. Nice. Oh, oh, come here. There you go. There you go. Oh, you're all alone now, buddy. What are you gonna do now, huh? Let me get my runes. You never know if I die or not. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I'm about to die. I didn't even look at my health. Nice. I don't think I have the necessary weight limit for the helmet yet, so hold on, I'll check, see if I can. And I got a new shield too, okay. Oh, I'm still at a medium load. Nice, sweet, okay. That's not what I wanted. Oh, they're pretty much the same weight. Hell yeah, it's pretty much fair in every way. Cool. I'm a brand new man. Cool, so I came through there to here. That's like, oh fucker. You really came out of nowhere. Did I just summon something? Oh, it's a trap to alert them. Okay. Cool. I know I heard that ring before on the other side, but I just never realized that it was an alarm. Underground tomb ahead, by the way, be buried of blue skeleton? Oh, what? Well, they're all pointing over here, so you know, I'm gonna go check it out. Ah, hello. I'll free you, or I'll fuck these guys up. That's what I meant. It's definitely what I meant. Okay, so that's the door we gotta open. Oh shit, skeletons. Are they gonna die though, or are they gonna come back to life? Let's see. Okay, so he's gonna come back to life. Oh, there's two of them now. Fuck. Fuck you, fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. No, so they're just not gonna die, period. Well, are they? Oh, okay, cool. So they do die. They're just gonna kill them twice, I think, or while they're down. Ooh, holy poly, bro. Jesus. One more. Oh no! Fuck. There we go. Nice. Scimitar. Scimitar could actually be pretty good. I think it was a better than the sword I have now. Okay, now that they're all dead, let me see if it's better. Scimitar. Nope, it's worse in pretty much every way. God damn it. Oh shit, where did you come from? Let's continue on down. Down, down, down. Be wary of up. Also, this guy's in a fucking skeleton. One of them's gonna see me. Oh, fuck. That's what they meant by look up. Well. Nope. No backup. What do you can get at the same time? Okay, nice. Very nice. There's one more thing. Yep, you're over here. Thank you for coming down. I was planning on going after you, but you made it much easier. Okay, item ahead. Ambush, ambush, ambush. Oh, there's more of them. A lot more of them. I mean, they're over here being glitched out, so that's okay. Oh, right. Alright, now if you two can come down from there, I'll fight me like a man. Let's see, maybe they'll fall down if I just stand somewhere here. No, I guess not. Okay. Whatever. Let me finish what I got over there. Ah, bitch. It's a good shot, though. Gotta admit that. How do I get up there, though? Maybe somewhere from the big door I can get up there. Somehow, some way. Wait, did I see a little door? Oh, I completely missed this. How did I miss this? Be wary of skeleton, of course. Or did I come from here? Or am I just tripping? Fuck. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck, 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 fuck. Okay, close quarters, so I like this or not? Come on. Nice. What's up, guys? Uchigatana, that's a dexterity weapon, though. pretty sure it is. Yeah, I'm still gonna get it, obviously. Oh, I forgot about this thing. Nice. Let me see, Uchigatana. 15 dexterity, but it sucks in every other way though. I mean, I am gonna upgrade my dexterity to 15 eventually. Probably like 3 levels or something. How many runes do I have? 2300? Okay, let me rest. How much do I need? 2600. Okay. Can I use my inventory? How many does this give you? Let's just use one, see how much that gives you. Oh, it's not bad. 200? Okay, I was expecting like 50 per each one. Nice, okay. So these are actually kind of pretty valuable. Especially now in the beginning. Let's get... I wanted to increase endurance by 1. Okay, I got that. And then after that, I'm probably gonna do 1 dexterity and then a few into vigor. Very nice. It comes to good progress. To fuck somebody up. I really hope I could come across a staff or something. Okay. Should I get the wolves or the... I got the wolves. I can't even see who it is. Oh. Oh, you look pretty badass, dude. Dude, I'm gonna fuck you up. Ooh, that's it? Oh, there's definitely more than one of them. Wait, how did he lose so much health at first? I don't get it. Oh, because it's getting ganged off now. I feel like there's going to be another one of them. This feels way too easy. Although he is just a dungeon boss, so... It wouldn't be too surprising if it was just them. Oh, nice. Okay. Thank you, buddies. My little buddy friends. Be wary of weak folk. Yeah, I see it. I see that. I didn't expect the weak folk either, but... What could you do? Death root. Progressing. Anything else in here worth noting? If only I had a giant. just some of you guys. How many I need 2800. Should I just say fuck it in? Consumer. Let's see. If I need 2800 and these gives me. Each one gives me 200. I have. How many runes do I have? Oh shit. I'm blocking. 1700. It's like. Dude, I need 1,100. That's what I want to get. Or 1,200. So. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Okay, level up. My vigor. Let's try to get that to 20. At least. Yeah. Cool, that was fun. Cool looking enemy, disappointing amount of damage. Wait, hold on. He gave me a new dagger, right? Can I? Let's see. Is it gonna be any good? It's probably one of these. Did he not give me a dagger? Am I just hallucinating or what? No, he definitely gave me a dagger. What the fuck? Exalted flesh, fire bot. What the fuck did he give me then? I know he gave me something. I'm so confused now. Oh, he gave me this. Critical hits restore AP. Now I still prefer the fire. Although I haven't really faced any fire opponents except the dragon, which I couldn't kill. Oh, it's another one of these guys. I mean, I'll just save you the time from getting up. Oh, never mind. Oh, run, dude. My horse over here taking his time. Am I still damaging him or not? Shit. Very nice. Okay, I can't grab you with my horse. Lance Talisman. What is that? What is that for? Let's see, the talisman. Increases attacks on horseback. Yes! That's gonna be real nice. It doesn't help me against the boss though, but. Or can I use the horse? No, I can't, right? I don't think so. Is this another one? Nice, in too deep. He's in too deep. So I went over here just now. I explored over here. That guy's over there. I could come right here, see what I can find. So I'm gonna just go straight, see what I find. Give me that, give me that. That's okay. That's a long drop. Okay. Let's go back down and explore this way.
Hello? Can you hear me? Help me. I'm stuck. Hello? Hello? Anyone?
Are you the guy that's over here hitting shit or what? I just saw a tumbleweed come across the screen. I thought it was an enemy. No, but this is an enemy though, so. I'll try you out, see if you're any strong or not. Too strong, man. I already know. I can already see it. Oh, fuck me. You did quite a bit of damage. Fuck you. Oh, fuck you. No, leave me alone. Sanctuary stone. Now, what is that for? Sanctuary stone. Sanctuary stone. Should be my inventory. Probably in my key items. Sorcery with incantations. The fuck did I just get? I don't know. I want to go see the guy who's calling for help.
Oh. Can you hear me? Help me. I'm stuck.
It's probably over there. Yeah, I hear you. Shut the fuck up. You're gonna be so loud. Well, I mean, I guess you do. Okay, I see him. I'm just gonna.
Out of this, my thanks, a thousand thanks.
Just give me a good smack from the rear with something nice and big, and I'll pop clean out, I'm sure. Don't dally. No, there's no need to fret. I'm very well trained. Give it your all, I say. Come on. Give I'll pop clean out.
I'm gonna end up killing you, dude.
Stop now, friend. And just keep clobbering away at the old behind. Put those doubts to rest. I'll be just fine. Give it your all, I think.
Nice. Now he's mad that I kicked him out. What? I was almost sure it was.
Well, I'm out now, and that's what counts. I thank you. And as a token,
is it a new weapon?
I'd like you to have this.
Exalted flash, man, that ain't.
Once again, pleasure is mine. I am the warrior jar known as Alexander. Iron Fist Alexander. I journey to the east, where I intend to further my education in the ways of war. And beyond these lands lie the scarlet, rot-blighted, Caelid wilds. And upon their southern edge is Redmane Castle, in which a festival of combat is being held. I'd heard whispers of such festivities before. Doesn't the notion set your breast aflutter?
Should I even bother with killing you, man? I already killed one of you before, although I could use the runes. Well, here's what I'll do. I'll go rest and then come back up here with some summons to kill you. Just because I don't want to struggle too much with you. I wonder how many runes that guy gives me. Or that thing, I guess. Actually, nah, fuck it. I'm gonna just go this way. Go past this big guy. I could probably farm him a little bit for some good runes. What's up, man? What are you doing here?
Oh, dear. Am I? I'm terribly sorry. Are you here as a customer?
What do you got for me, man? Nothing worth my time, pretty much. Why did he laugh like that? Fuck. That was a little whack. Okay, I'm gonna try this guy again. See if I can heal him. It is here, right? I'm not confusing something. Lake facing cliffs. No, it has to be this guy. So I'm gonna kill him no matter what, because I am tired of this dude. Okay, I got this. Okay. Does he have any fire? He doesn't have any fire, so I don't think this really matters. I mean, yeah, I did get a critical in some time, so it'll be better than nothing. Okay, what else I can use here? I want to try fire pot against him at some point. See if it's any good. Like, how many do I need again? 3,100. So I need 1,700. So I'll just get 1,800, which is... Do I have enough? I'm not sure. Okay, I'll use 9. Should be 1,800. Just barely enough to upgrade. But should I upgrade my health, my dexterity, or my strength again? Oh man. What about my intelligence? Okay. Oh, I'm not sure, dude. I could use more health. I feel like I have enough strength to kill him. Just needs a little more time. You ready for round 20? Come on. Come on. Let's fuck you up. Oh, it's definitely the one. It's even dark outside. Fuck you. Oh, Jesus. Oh, let me get it. Fuck. What are you doing? Jesus. As long as you feel the poison, man. Fuck me, dude. Oh my god. I feel like I'm right there to kill this guy, but
He just won't fucking go down.
Gamma try the wolves again, see if that does anything. I was gonna say one of the other summons, but the other summons are pretty much trash. Let's see. Yeah, these guys are gonna get wiped out instantly. Okay. What if I just master dodging this dude? And I just pop. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Fuck you. I mean, they definitely inflict a lot, way more damage. No! Not my doggy. Fuck! I am literally fucking blocking, dude. Yeah, I think maybe the jelly is a lot better. Does my hair look like that? I don't know. Yeah, I mean, the summon, I don't think it changes that much how much health he has, if at all, from what I've seen. I don't want to get any online help, because I feel like that's going to make it too easy. And it won't, like, count. Nice. Come on, gotta focus. Yes. Come on, Sorcerer Georgie, don't die on me yet. Nice. Good job, man. We're almost there, Sorcerer Georgie. Oh. Don't fuck with my little jellyfish. Oh, I haven't gotten my fucking runes yet. Oh. Oh shit, I got him? I thought I had like 1/3 of his health bar left. Oh fuck, dude. Oh my god. This is looking like I'm car rain, dude. It took me like a million tries. Yeah. Let's rest. Let's see what I got. 9,000 runes. Woohoo. Very nice indeed. Yeah, I want to get over 600 health. And then. Okay, I'm gonna need 1900. How many is this? Let's just try to see how much. 400. So if I use the other one, it'll be 2800. It'd be 3 grand. Yeah, it's not enough to upgrade just yet. Stormvale Castle. Well, that's a big ass castle, dude. It's, good graphics too. I like it. I like it a lot. Let me rest again. I wonder if there's some cool dialogue if I travel to. Where is it to over here? Table of Lost Grace. I did not realize that I was so close to killing a guy. You appear to be doing well. Very good. Thank you. Would you like to learn an incantation? And nope. Sorry. You shut up. Wasn't there somebody else here?
Pleasure to see. Thank goodness you're safe. I'm still looking for my own purpose. It's not easy by any means. You're telling me I possess some kind of gift?
So he said, not me.
But if I do have this talent, and goodness knows it would be my first, I suppose I should try to hone it. Shouldn't I? I'll ask Master Hugh to teach me. Certainly he does appear intimidating and holds no love for us tarnished. I know he's trapped here at the Round Table Hold, so I can tell. He's a gentle soul underneath it all.
Be sure to tell me if you meet a young woman named Lanya. She's a servant to my house. She's been my companion since. I've lost count of the number. Honestly, she's.
You have no idea what that is. Does she know we're embracing or what? JK, not doing that.
Well, I took you for dead. No matter, it's all out your arms then. The girl. Are you out of your mind? Who'd stay with an ugly brute who only knows how to smith? Absurd. Besides, she'd never agree to it. I refuse to believe it. I don't doubt you, but I know when something's too good to be true.
What does it take to upgrade this exactly? It was smithing stone, right? I just don't want to waste it and then come across a better weapon. I'm pretty sure I'll come up across a better strength weapon soon. I'm quite confident, in fact, that I will come across it. Okay. Well, yeah, that's gonna be it for this one. Let's just teleport back real quick. Okay. Until the next time.